Is it time to say goodbye to your faint memory? So quietly, with your timid voice, you were sitting next to me. How you would turn red with every time that I would say thank you to you. And together now, we constructed the perfect phrase for me and you. Words we could shout out in times of doubt, secrets just for us. And if fate would allow us to meet once more again, I hope that the simple letter could reach out to you. Try to read, it's right there where you left it. Is it time to say goodbye to your faint memory? To say farewell to your face that's hidden behind your hair? And I'm having trouble reading your emotions now, even though I'm the one who knew you. We had promised, but we still faltered. And your glaring eyes just pierced right through, straight to my heart. And the butterflies in my mind start to fly away. Ah, why am I like this? I wish I could say what I think. I'm hiding like a child. And I can't forget your face as you stand next to me. Every time you smile, I feel like it hypnotizes me. Could you be someone from another distant world? In that time that I stood by myself, right here, just lost in thoughts, you just kept on walking so far away, gone from me. My footsteps echo loud as I'm rushing to catch up to you. I see your silhouette and I'm frozen right in my steps. And as I close my eyes, I could see a bridge and reach for you. Is it time? You're no longer sitting next to me, right by my side. You have grown up and moved on, and you don't need me now. Is it time to say goodbye to your faint memory? I can't look away from you and how your long hair flows. And even though I feel embarrassed and ashamed to ask, I just want to know everything about you and be with you.